So these are the back patios out at Stoneway. The furthest one down actually has like its own shed kind of built. The second one from me has put an entire enclosed cover on their back patio, and then this one has a large covered barbecue on the wooden patio, along with 4 bags of cans and a wheel and quite a bit of debris back here. Along with actually a marijuana plant growing on their back patio right there. So let's
can I help you?
Yeah, I'm with maintenance. How you doing?
Good.
I'm actually. And then coming down from that side, we're looking at 5, 6, 7, and 8 in order. So it would have been 5 with the cannabis and the barbecue and